Hero rule number 74. Always be suspicious of things that weren't there before. Looks safe to me.
Doggos in space! Wait, it's not even plugged in!
Dylan. So close.
Dylan isn't here. He might be nearby. Or maybe the hiss got to him. I don't know.
Jesse, listen. Dylan's here. With us. He just walked in. He says he is giving himself up. He's been affected by the hiss, but he is different than the others. We must isolate him.
I'm on my way. We need to get back. See my brother.
Austin. Keep them all.
Oh. Hey, what can I do?
Oh, you're back. Oh, thank you, thank you. If I look away, I don't know what this thing will do. You have to get me out of here. The door can only be opened by the Panopticon supervisor. That's Langston, if he's still around.
Langston. Yeah, I know him. I'll go ask him how to get you out.
Please hurry. My eyes, they can't.
Hey, calm down. Just focus. What's your name?
Focus, right. My name's Philip, and I think I can hold on for a bit. It's just my eyes. My eyes hurt so much.
Just hang on, Philip.
Breaches on everything. These hiss things are...
There's someone named Philip up in a cell. He's watching a refrigerator and very rapidly losing it.
Philip? Oh shit, I forgot about fridge duty. He's been in there for over a day, I totally forgot.
You forgot about him?
There's a lot going on. The hiss, the Benikoff TV. Considering the number of things I'm juggling, ma'am, I think it's...
Listen, it's fine. We just need to get him out of there. He said you'd be able to open the cell door?
Yeah, I can unlock it on my terminal. There. Done. Door open. But Philip can't just leave. The fridge is behaving erratically. Ocular contact is the only thing that seems to placate it. If we don't have someone in there watching it 24/7, people will die.
I'll figure something out. I'm pretty good with these things.
Being pretty good with altered items isn't standard bureau procedure, ma'am.
He doesn't know us very well. I'll see you later, Langston.
I'll be here, like always.
Like the board, but I can't understand it. Fuck?
Thank you.
Hello? Jesse? Jesse? The fridge is doing something!
Philip? Philip? Like the board, but I can't understand it. What the fuck?
Jesse? The fridge is doing something!
Philip? Philip? If I look away, it hurts me. Sounds like the board, but I can't understand it.
Jesse? The fridge is doing something!
Philip? Philip? If I look away, it hurts me. This sounds like the board, but I can't understand it. Fuck! Black Pyramid here. The fridge seems fixed. Did fighting that thing off change something?
I told Salvador it was dangerous, but no, why? How'd it go? Where's Philip?
Philip's gone. Something happened before I could get him out.
Poor Philip. He never did like fridge duty. But if you're here, then who's watching the fridge?
The fridge is fine now. I took care of it.
You don't just take care of altered items. What did you do?
I touched it and wound up in the astral plane. This thing was in there. It was huge, had one big eye. Wasn't friendly.
We've been getting reports from the astronauts lately about something fitting that description. The astral plane is usually connected to our world through objects of power, not altered items. If this thing is linking itself to altered items, then it's clearly powerful. This may happen again.
Do you think that thing is what got Philip?
Must have been. The Panopticon is a dangerous place. The agents all know the risks. But since you're some sort of altered item whisperer, I've got a list of others for you to corral. The hiss are causing containment breaches left, right, and center. Here, start with these. I'll see if there are any others missing while you're gone. My life just got a whole lot easier.
I'll see you later, Langston.
I'll be here, like always.